The Harvest Deploy Program is a really great opportunity for people to grow both in serving in the local church and their ministry as they get their master's program at Grace Seminary. So the idea is that they grow in ministry skill as they are serving and as they are in the week-to-week, day-to-day mess and grind and joy of ministry. But also they're getting the academic input from Grace Seminary so that upon graduation, you have both head knowledge and the practical skill of ministry.
The program I'm taking through Grace is the Master's in Local Church Ministry. What specifically drew me to the program was just getting a deeper understanding of how to, one, grow my understanding of the Bible, but two, help others grow an understanding of the Bible as well and living a life for Christ. I do women's ministry. I'm the women's ministry resident. I'm helping plan the conference. I am doing some admin work, and I get to disciple young ladies, and it's amazing. After this experience, I hope that I can continue mentoring others, specifically in a church setting. So whether I'm doing like more of a counseling or I do women's ministry, I just hope that I get to continue to pour into women's lives.
I am working with the Crystal Lake campus. I'm acting as the Awana director and I'm helping out with our Hope Center. And I'm going through the Grace Seminary Masters of Divinity program. I did my undergrad at Moody Bible Institute. And so I have a decent amount of Bible background, but the MDiv program especially takes it a total step further. So just being able to see not only like what the Bible says, but how we're supposed to use that, both in ministry and teaching. And so this is a great place for me to sit and kind of see all of the different ways that like I can be involved in a church or different things outside of the church that God would be calling us to. It is such a cool thing to be able to learn in a classroom setting at your own pace, at your own time, and then to learn day by day in the ministry that you're doing hands-on. There's nothing that beats that dichotomy of both learning in the classroom and doing it yourself.
If you're considering Harvest Deploy, love to talk with you. If you're looking at a master's degree program, we would love to have a conversation to see if there's a good fit. For people that want to be involved in ministry as they're doing their studies, Harvest Deploy is a great program so that they can become more and better leaders to go serve churches as God leads.